Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix iPhone stuck on enter old passcode. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Open the setting app on your iPhone. Tap sign into your iPhone. Enter your Apple ID. Tap next. Enter your password. Then wait for few seconds. Enter old passcode. Thanks for watching this video.